on lulu.com, and you can email me at sblack3001@gmail.com. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, God, for the ability to bring this decision, this message to your people. And I hope that the message that reached the hearts and minds of your people, Lord, that you bless us, bless them, bless us all, so that, Lord, we don't have to be afraid of death anymore, that we don't have to be afraid of dying, or we don't have to be afraid, you know, of anything that the enemy presents before us that may cause us to think that our situation is dead. But we know, Lord, that we know that when you died and was resurrected on the cross, early one Sunday morning, you was raised from the dead. And that let us know, Lord, that we too shall rise with you. But we also must have to suffer first before we can be resurrected. And that's an important factor that a lot of us don't want to have to do. Suffering is painful, but it's only for a little while. And I always say, this too shall pass. So I just want to thank you for joining me today. And you'll probably be watching this on my YouTube address or on video. So you can also hit me up on Facebook, Dr. Sylvia Black. SBlack3001 is my YouTube channel. You can also visit me on the Black Preaching Network. My website will be listed on my YouTube address. And I just pray for everybody, you know, who has experienced death or think that the death is waiting for them at their door. The doctor may have given you a bad diagnosis. You might be on your bed of affliction right now thinking that it's all over. But I'll let you come to you, my brothers and sisters, letting you know that Jesus died on the cross for us so that we don't have to die anymore. And in several passages in the Bible just specifically said when he raised Lazarus from the dead, when he raised the girl from the dead, and when he was raised from the dead, he says, you will see the glory of the Lord revealed if you only believe. If you only believe. Do you believe, my brothers and sisters, today? Do you believe that God can do anything but fail? Do you believe that he can bring you up out of your dead situation? I do. Even though I may be tear, I have me a whole cabinet full of Kleenex tissues, because I know that there's going to be a time when I'm going to have to cry it out. I'm going to have to shed some tears. Yes, I am. But I just get up and go home with my bad self, because I know that God is more powerful than anything, and he can do anything but fail. And I just thank you for joining me today for Real Estate Religion and You, and I pray for everyone listening within the sound of my voice that you get right with God. Get right with him now. The ABCs of salvation is, first, you admit that you have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, to believe that Jesus Christ died on the cross to save your sins, and you confess your sins unto the Lord. And I thank you for joining me today, and I hope that everyone has learned something from this message and be encouraged in the name of Jesus. Again, thank you for joining me today, and I will see you again next time right here. I love you, sister.